We're probably in a horrible spot for now.